And if there's one thing, Joe, that we know about the WWE Champion is that he could care less what the odds are.
Oh, this man runs headlong into all danger and all challengers.
The sword that allegedly belonged to his grandfather, his family heirlooms, returned to him by his longtime friend Sheamus. The Scottish Warrior prepares for battle.
McIntyre had the appetizer early on. Now he is ready for the main feast.
The contest is a 3-on-2 handicap match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
With there now questions amongst the ranks of Styles, Miz, and Morrison, the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre readies for a collision alongside Sheamus next.